God to the west, running around with Pope Goose over like a big playground. One suddenly, Batman bursts from the shade and he hit Godzilla with a bat grenade. Godzilla got pissed and began to attack. Didn't expect to be blocked by Shaq, who proceeded to open up a cash shack room. An iron card came out of the blue and started beating up Shaquille O'Neal, and they both got flanked by a Batmobile. But he couldn't make it back into the Batcave, cause Abraham Lincoln popped out of his grave. Took a naked 47 out from under his hat, blew Batman away with a rat-a-tat-tat. But he ran out of bullets and he ran away, cause Optimus Brown came to save the day. This is the ultimate showdown, ultimate destiny. Good guys, bad guys, and explosions. As far as the eye can see, and only one will survive. I wonder who it will be. This is the ultimate showdown, ultimate destiny. Jack came back, covered an entire track of Jack and Chandler down and landed on his back. Batman was injured, trying to get steady, when Abraham Lincoln came back with a machete. Suddenly something caught his leg and he tripped, and Indiana Jones came out of his whip, and he saw Godzilla sneaking out from behind. And he reached for his gun, which he just couldn't find, because Batman stole it and he shot and he missed. Jackie Chan deflected it with his fist, and he jumped in the air and he did a somersault. Abraham Lincoln tried to pull, fall onto Optimus Prime, but they collided in the air. Both got hit by a Care Bear stare. This is the ultimate showdown, ultimate destiny. Good guys, bad guys, and explosions. As far as the eye can see, and only one will survive. I wonder who it will be. This is the ultimate showdown. Angels sang out an immaculate chorus when down from the heavens descended Chuck Norris and delivered a kick which could shatter bones and through the crotch of Indiana Jones, who fell over on the ground. Chuck saw through his clever disguise when he crushed Batman's head in between his thighs. Then get off the gray and get off the white, and Monty Python and the Holy Grail's Black Knight and Billy from the Looney and the Blue Maniac and Cowboy Curtis and John B. and the Jingle Rogue, Captain Terminator, Captain Kirk, Darth Vader, Luke and Superman, every single Power Ranger, Bill S. Preston, Theodore Logan, Spot the Rock, Doc Ock, and Hulk Hogan came out of nowhere lighting fast and kicked up Norris in his cowboy ass. It was a bloody spat like the world ever saw. Civilians looking on total law. The fight raged on for a century, many lives were claimed, but eventually the champion stood the rest all the better. Mr. Rogers in a bloodstained sweater. This is the ultimate showdown, ultimate destiny. Good guys, bad guys, and explosions. As far as the eye can see, and only one will survive. I wonder who it will be. This is the ultimate showdown. This is the ultimate showdown. This is the ultimate showdown, ultimate destiny.